Hello guys, we are going to be doing a face mask. First, let's put our headband on. And we're gonna have a music play in the background. Now we're gonna take a baby wipe. Wipe our face off. Get all the oily off. I can kinda see. Not really. Have a chapstick, the face mask we're using, lotion. We're just gonna put lotion on us. As I wait, because my face is still kind of wet, and I need to wipe it a little bit more. Okay. See that dirtiness? It's from my face, guys. The oil. Okay, now we're going to. As we're waiting, put the lotion on my leg or arms. Excuse me, can't talk. I forgot that I put it. Gotta smell good. Yeah. Okay. My face, I can feel it. It's still kind of wet. So, let's get our lips checked. Probably. Oh, guys, I forgot something. I still have to put this on my face. Before and after. Who is this? Yeah, so bomb. I mean, it smells weird. But, I'm gonna let stitch up. Okay, now my face is all dry. If you're wondering and you didn't see what was going on my face, it's right here. And we're just gonna let this soak in for like 3 minutes, I guess. Hey Siri, set a timer for 3 minutes.
Okay, 3 minutes and counting.
I should have. Okay. Now I'm going to go back to the good one. Took me 2 hours. 3 minutes of waiting. Flip blouse. Stuff from Christmas. face mask, which is simple. Another face mask. So, it's between these three right here. Right. We'll see this for another one. This has two in it, and this is a aloe pack, and aloe aloe is really good for your face and your hair. Mostly my experience with aloe was pretty much in my hair. So yeah, because when my mom washed my hair, she would always have like her olive oil plants, or aloe plants, because, you know, it's called olive oil, but you know, for short aloe. I mean, it won't kill me. Okay. I'm gonna do this one. It smells like, you wear it at the pool.